In Lafayette Parish, an Opelousas teen and a Church Point teen are dead after a crash on I-49 early this morning. 16-year-old Jose Alvarez and 16-year-old Marlon Garcia both lost their lives. The crash happened on I-49 near the Karen Crow exit. State police say Alvarez and Garcia were in a GMC in the outside lane, possibly stopped. A box truck ran into the back of their vehicle, causing it to overturn into the median. Both Alvarez and Garcia died at the scene.